Go.
Imagine speeding through the countryside at more than 200 miles an hour. You watch houses, trees, and farms fly by. The ride is smooth. You arrive at the next city more than quickly than you had thought was possible. Welcome to the world of bullet trains. These trains can be very, very fast. The fastest bullet train goes as almost 300 miles an hour. People rode the first bullet train in Japan in the 1960s. Many countries in Europe began using high-speed trains. Soon after that, these countries are small, but they have many big cities that are close together. Bullet trains let people travel easily to city to city. Other countries are trying high-speed trains. Look for a bullet train soon in your city near you.
Bye, everyone. Bye.